across the road. We've gotten through that whole area. Back to the desert. The last door piece is straight ahead. The last nut bolt that we can get out of this arid landscape, finally. Hopefully. Here it is. Yeah. The word is a ring. It's on the left hand to signify it's the left block. The small detail. Now, is there a way out back? There might be. Because we're not going back the way we came. It looks like the way is back. Yep. It is, because we're right here overlooking the city. Yeah. Perfect. But yeah, this is a nice view of the area. And we're gonna try to glide all the way to the door. So here we go. Should be possible. Beast walking the whole way. And it is very possible. And this is the door we want. Oh, no. Okay. It dropped too fast. I could not control it. You just drop and you have no chance to control where you want to go. So dumb. Limiting. Alright, let's finally do this and take out that piece of crap that trapped us here. Finally, we open the door. What lies in here? These colors are nice. And there it is. Boss fight time, maybe? And so we meet. Light puzzle. We got a light puzzle. One I do not care for. Okay. too difficult like I thought it would be. All we're doing is just taking the shield down. And then we can consume with our scarf and be on our way. In theory. Hopefully that's how it is. Because I don't see us fighting them. There's no fighting in this game. So, on up here. With the shadow, sunlight. We're gonna move this up. Yes. Shield down. How you like that, buddy? You are a nothing burger now. Hey, you. Not so powerful now. Door is open. On your knees. Devices. Didn't put up much of a fight. Which is what I like to see. We're done with that area finally. Nice. Beautiful. This opened up a pyramid. Oh, wait a minute. Yeah, put some here, right? Come on, do this. Nice. Got three more orbs to get. Oh, the little black things. Inks. Ink here as well. Alright, let's go to the forest, it looks like. This area looks a lot better than the desert. So we're gonna go in here, see what it has for us, and then we're gonna call it a day. And I already like the look of this one. Perfect. I already love the look of it. A lot more colorful than the other area. Of course it was desert, as you expected. But this would do it for Scarf this session, and I will catch you guys with the next one next time.